I should be extra careful in this area.
I don't belong here.
Yeah.
next soldier?
Brasidas! It's me, Alexios!
Yeah!
Fight like someone I once knew.
We fought Athenians together at the Battle of Pylos.
The battlefield was engulfed in flames. I was cut down by a warrior like no other. The same warrior who sent me here. Alexios?
It's good to see you, old friend.
Friend. Friends watch each other's backs, but you were always out for yourself. My needs and the needs of our people were never a passing thought.
All you cared about was Sparta. Did you ever consider that Sparta never cared about anyone else? We need to put the past behind us now.
What are you doing here? You're not dead, are you?
No. Not yet, at least. I have a staff from my father. My real father. It has powers. I was sent to the underworld to learn how to use them.
Powers?
It's a long story. But I've been all over Elysium looking for answers. My search brought me here.
You've been to Elysium? Honor the gods. Honor Spartas. My father told me this as a child, and every single day of my life I lived by that code. But now in death, I'm sentenced to this misery.
If there's anyone I fought with who deserves paradise, it's you.
Then why am I here?
You should be taking this up with Hades.
This was Hades' decision. He says I can go to Elysium on one condition. I need to confront my greatest enemy.
Deimos.
Deimos.
Brasidas, you shouldn't be waiting here to fight her.
Why not?
Deimos still lives. Hades tricked you.
No matter. She'll show up, eventually.
What did Hades tell you, exactly?
He said, to walk Elysium in death, the son of Sparta must confront that which defeated him in life.
Gods and their fucking riddles. Can't they ever just say what they mean? But I think I've already solved your first problem.
And that is?
A true son of Sparta wouldn't dare face an enemy without their shield. We need to find yours.
It's in the Forgotten Sepulchre. I tried to retrieve it, but Hades sent guards to defend the tomb after some Malakas killed Cerberus.
What kind of Malakas just goes around and kills Cerberus? Seriously?
Whoever it was, certainly made things around here complicated.
I wasn't the friend you needed in life. Let me be a friend to you now.
Courage eludes me in the underworld. Deep down, I'd hoped I'd never have to face Deimos again.
How will I know which shield is yours?
You should know my shield by now. It bears the colors of Sparta and has been through many battles.
What can you tell me about this forgotten sepulcher?
It houses the armor, trophies, and weapons of dishonored warriors. Things they were buried with in death, but were stripped of in the underworld.
Old self.
Make sure to take only mine. Taking any others will be your doom.
Let's ride!
This is it. Brasidas' shield be in a place for dishonored warriors. He was the most honorable warrior I knew. It doesn't make sense. The door is locked. Opening the door. There are too many possibilities. Maybe there is an answer deeper in the tomb.
Huh?
Memories, perhaps. Something's in the way. Won't budge. Something's in the way. Something's blocking this. Something's in the way. Something's blocking this. Won't budge. Water. People drink Lethe's water here in the underworld to forget. Water, time, the mind. It's another riddle. I should return to the door. Something's blocking this. Thank you. door is locked. I need to find a way in. The door is locked. I need to find a way in. The door is locked. I need to find a way in. This is the underworld. Drink the water, it makes you forget. Your time spent living is lost. Clever. Brasidas' shield. You
Onward!
Your shield, General.
I'll never forget the day this was first handed to me. I was a boy. It was as tall as I was. My commander told me, to hold this is to hold up... Tell me what Elysium's like.
It isn't what you think. It's... Do you feel cold?
Elysium is boring.
Not since I showed up.
Ah, yes. You do have a knack for livening things up wherever you go. Ah, still dreaming of paradise, I see. Well, no one wants you to get what you deserve more than me. I'm glad you two have found each other. We could all use a little help from time to time. Well, you've got your shield. Are you ready to face your enemy?
I am.
Don't look, Brasidas. Hades is trying to get to you.
It's been a long time, Brasidas. Come, face your undoing.
I am not afraid of you, Deimos.
What is this? An even greater enemy defeated you long before Deimos ended your life. Deimos was blessed by the fury of the gods. And learn!
It wasn't hubris. I fought for honor.
You made Sparta proud that day, Brasidas. You honored your father's oath.
Perhaps I didn't. A Spartan should trust the warrior at their side.
This time, we fight together.
It would be my honor.
Ah!
It was good fighting together again.
I guess it's time to say goodbye.
Very good. The spears were my brother's idea. Poseidon can be cruel sometimes.
I did as you asked. You promised me Elysium.
Not quite.
But you said...
I said that to walk Elysium in death, a son of Sparta must confront that which defeated him in life. And you have not yet done so. I know. It's all very hard to wrap your little mortal minds around. Which is why I'm going to help you.
Why these games? Why not just let him go?
Oh. Letting you go wouldn't be much fun, now would it? Find the forest of Oasis. The dead will point the way.
The dead will point the way to what?
I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise. You'll just have to... trust me.
Come, Brasidas. The sooner we get this done, the sooner you can be free of this place.
Here's the forest.
Hades told us the dead would point the way.
We need to be shot down!
Dead? Not pointing anywhere.
I've been waiting for you.
Who are you?
I am Lilera, and you are Brasidas. General, conqueror, hero.
Hades sent me to find you.
So you finally come to reunite me with my love. Charon carried us along the river, but we got separated. Bring my love to me, and I'll tell you all I know.
Where must I go?
Between the sulfuric pools and the village of the condemned, there is a cave. My love lies within.
This task is mine. I will go.
I can't imagine spending eternity without those I love. You must be in great pain.
I'll tell you all, if Vrasida succeeds.
What do you mean, if?
The weight of the past can be a much heavier burden to carry than we realize.
I should go find him. He might need my help. This must be the place. I should be careful. High security here. There you are. What's wrong?
The cradle of the underworld. Little ones who die too soon are kept here. The dead cannot enter.
The dead can't enter, eh? Well, let's see about the living. Better stay hidden. Where is that crying coming from? So much death in these urns. It's a graveyard. A baby's urn. Oh, her love was her child.
We need to get out of this cave first.
Just like old times, eh, Brasidas?
Gods, how I've missed it!
Victory is close!
Victory! Then I'll miss you.
What did you find?
Ashes. Her love was her baby. Why would Hades have you return the ashes of a woman's child?
I don't know.